Nottingham Magistrates Court, where the man accused of 3 counts of murder in relation to the events of Tuesday morning in the city has just appeared in court. 31-year-old, who was asked to give his name, that name he gave was Valdo Mendes, which is slightly different to the name given by the police.